Hi everyone, my name is Linda Amato. I am also known as Miss Sparkles. And my betallic tip of the day is on making a pinch twist. The way to make a perfect pinch twist is make sure that it's a perfect circle. People say 1 inch, sometimes it's kind of hard to figure 1 inch or whatever, but I find that a perfect circle, so it looks like a gumball, is really the way to go. Grab a hold of it, and when you do, pull a little bit. That way it doesn't squeak and there's less friction, and you'll get your perfect angle. And with that, you can make something wonderful like this, with all beautiful colored metallic balloons. You get a beautiful pinch twist. I did a little bend here, 3 small loop twists to help hold it together. And with these hearts, don't inflate them all the way. You want to not use so much of the neck. And you've got this adorable little printed face, and any little girl would love this. And remember, you will be brilliant with betallic.